Today I'm in Forrest in the Otways, Victoria, Australia, and I'm going to head down to Lake Elizabeth for a walk.
The Lake Elizabeth car park is about 15-minute drive from Forrest on gravel roads.
So just starting off on the walk to Lake Elizabeth from the car park. Not sure how far the walk is, but we'll find out.
Lake Elizabeth is hidden deep in the Otways. The lake has calm waters and is pierced by dead trees. The lake was created in 1952 by a huge landslide blocking the East Barwon River. The lake is home to platypus, although I didn't see any today. This video shows the walk to Lake Elizabeth Beach. This is a small billabong, very peaceful and calm. Here is Lake Elizabeth. Thank you.
some areas of the path are really muddy. People put branches and bark down to try and help you walk over, but just go really carefully, really slowly. It's a bit wet, slippery. So this is the beach at Lake Elizabeth. It took me 45 minutes to walk here. But it was a steep walk, and it was good. It was worth it.